your final day, and while I was texting last night, I thought how absolutely fabulous you were. Well, not always. Like that time you came into school with fake tan. Yeah, that will. So I hope at the prom they pay like summertime sadness, because it's totally awesome. Well, it's nearly time to say goodbye, but first, let me take a selfie.
Video on myself from Leaves Assembly, yeah?
Literally, had it with flowers.
Let me take a selfie. Let me take a selfie.
Going.
Hello, sailor!
Hello,
race flag and drop pants.
Very first memory, Hayden and Bobby having a fight at the bottom of the S block fire escape.
As it started with Bobby Robinson running around on all my tables. Although a cliche, it really doesn't seem 5 years ago since you sat in the school hall for your induction day. Do you
know? I'm very nervous, very little.
My dream job would be a marine biologist.
You're a footballer.
Either a performer or something to do with animals.
My worst job would probably be like a bin man.
Be a bin man.
A bin lady.
A bin lady.
A bin woman.
Well, I want to be a performer and make people laugh and stuff.
I really look forward to seeing those happy, smiling faces in August.
Hopefully I will see you sometime in the future.
I'm definitely going to miss you, and it's not going to be the same without you.
Looking forward to seeing some of you back next year, and wish you well for the future.
I just want to say goodbye to 11Y and have a fantastic time.
And I've got to put up with people like Armin and Ryan, who's sitting right here now. Bad for the school. It's been a pleasure to be their tutor for the last 2 years, and I wish you all the best.
What do you think you'll miss the most?
Curtis's white socks.
Only on Wednesdays.
Sophie's skirt.
Not just Sophie. Rachel and Holly too.
Bye everyone.
Bye.
You were brilliant.
Hey, 11K, I can't believe that 5 years has passed. I just wish you all the best of luck for your future commitments.
You're a bright group, you're a lovely group, and I'm sure whatever you do in the future will be fantastic. So from the world's worst form tutor, good luck.
So it's been great getting to know you over the last 2 years.
I haven't known you that long, but I have to say you're a lovely bunch of people, and good luck for the future.
Yeah, I've had a lot of good experiences over the last few years with you. Ski trip.
Look at everyone!
I miss the beehive!
They got all my dons locked up in the pen. This guy's a bouncer. This guy's a top shot. Man, only these ends.
Is it for?
Hang on, someone spoil it.
Oh my god.
I would just like to say in front of my peers that I've had an amazing time at Tomlinscote, and you're all my best friends.
All the questions in the paper like that, I reckon I could get 100%. That's my thing.
Why are you drinking all of these?
I have too much money on my account. Like 35 quid.
Nice. Grabbed you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Needs all over now before it has begun.
you're insecure. Not sure what for. You're turning heads when you walk through the door. Don't leave me alone. Say come over.